Welcome to YoBeat Steez Test 3, here with Ron and AJ. We're going to test out the durability of these coats by playing sports.
Hey, come on.
All right, coach, we're coming.
And I got a really big team, and they need some really big rings.
So, I mean, coach has just been helping me.
I feel like a broken record.
We've been working on drills.
Looking better, still kind of looks like my daughter's fucking team.
Catching drills, kicking, throwing. Exercises.
Yeah, feels good, doesn't it?
You've been working on private secret plays.
Okay, that's what you want to be looking at.
You know, hopefully with all this training, I'll be able to win the game, go to states.
You're blowing the game! Oh, yes!
Yeah!
Woo! Run, you idiot!
Dude, I actually hit it. I actually kicked it.
Oh, you're up! Great kick. Run next time. How are we ever supposed to get on the board if you just stand there playing grab ass with yourself? God damn!
Sorry, coach.
Coach, I got him! What?
What'd you put grease on your hands this morning? Gah!
Son.
I got it!
Mother of
God! I think we really got a chance, boys!
Alright, boys. That was some great D. It's time to turn this game around.
Let's fucking get it together!
Woo!
Let's do it!
Okay.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah.
Got this!
Woo!
Legend grows legs when it comes back to haunt us. Ballers, I put numbers on the boards. Keen a bitch living, say I bought a Michael Kors. Every car driven was decided by the horse. Keep the sticker in the window case you wondered what it costs. How could you relate when you ain't never been great? And rely on rap money to keep food upon your plates, nigga. I might sell a brick on my birthday. 36 years of doing dirt like it's Earth Day. God.
So we accomplished our test for Steezmon, and, you know, all I can say is the durability held up quite well for the Jackets.
What do you think, AJ? I think they were good, man. I mean, we won the game, okay. We're going to states, and I felt Steezy the whole time, so.
Hey, coach, man. Coach, what you think about our jackets?
Boys, you should wear these jackets as badges of honor. It was a beautiful thing out there, and I'm proud of each and every one of you. That dirt on your coats really signifies something. Something good.
Can I drink some beer afterwards?
Afterwards.
Okay.
Not during. That's my job.